and I don't know how free. I've come to talk with you again because I envisioned something creepy. I did see while I wasn't sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain, it still lives within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk along narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one may disturb the sound of silence. Said I, you do not know. Sounds like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they'd made. And the sun flashed down its warning in the words that it was for me. And the sun said the words of the prophet's heart, written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whisper in the sun. Oh, silence.